That is F sharp major, C sharp major, Budu, 3 or 1 over 3, Buana. This is D sharp minor, D sharp minor, D sharp minor, which is number 6, then Tuna. Playing the G sharp minor, G sharp minor. To F sharp major. Then what was the B and then B minor as my passing chord to F sharp major on my right while C sharp major on my left. We go back to F sharp major. So from F sharp major to A sharp dominant 7. You can play F sharp dominant 7 on my you can play A sharp dominant 7 over A sharp on my left or over D. So it will depend with how you play it. This one will link you. Okay, it's a passing chord that is linking you to D sharp minor. Then from D sharp minor, you use another passing chord, which is G sharp dominant 7 to C sharp major. Remember, when you play like this, this is C diminished. But when you add the G sharp, it automatically becomes the dominant, the G sharp dominant 7. So you can play the G sharp dominant 7 over G or over C. So like here, I have played it over C, but you can also play it over G to C sharp major.